So, here we are. The beginning. Where am I? Laura? Who are you? Love me? My creator?
I don't understand.
Here he goes with this again.
They all look the same.
Brother, this conversation annoys me.
We Sarakians are individual beings that should be free to express our power and ourselves to the universe. But instead we strut around in this distant realm. I find it amusing that you all are so content with this.
Brother, no one shares your complaints. We are here for one purpose, and that is to serve Mother. Whenever something needs to be fixed, we act accordingly.
I go tired of this.
For things to change, only the king can speak to Mother and get what he wants. And he knows that.
War. That is a ridiculous notion that could anger the entity and also leave Sarak in separation. That type of division will leave our kingdom in ruin.
Or wisdom. It could expand it. And this isn't something that would anger the entity. Because the entity and Mother left Sarak and the universe under our guidance. It is Brother's foolish ruling that is holding us back.
Do not test my patience, Chaos.
Or what, Brother? You're gonna get Mother to punish me? It still doesn't make sense why she made you king.
That's not fair, Chaos. He does his best for the people in Sarak. Or to just have...
Brother.